You know, given the start the San Jose Sharks are on, they are the last team you'd want to have to play four of your first 21 games against. But that is the hand that's been dealt by the NHL schedule makers to the Vancouver Canucks, who will visit San Jose Thursday night, facing a team that doesn't just have their number. The Canucks are essentially shark bait these days. Dan Murphy explains.
January 21st, 2012, Cody Hodson scored an ugly one from the corner. That, folks, was the winner. The last time Vancouver beat San Jose. Talk about ugly. Since, put simply, the Sharks have owned the Canucks.
They've won 9 games in a row?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No. I don't think they're in our head. I think they're a good team, and they've played well against us in the past. We had the playoff series there, so that's got to count for something, right? But, you know, certainly regular season, haven't had a whole lot of success in their building. They're a team that comes out strong, very good power play. You know, we know them very well. We know what to expect from them, so it's a matter of being ready for it.
Does it feel like the Sharks have beaten you guys 9 times in a row in games that matter?
You know, yeah, it does, to be honest, yes. Yeah, you know, they're a good team, and you know, I think we had their number before that, and then they won a game and turned the tides.
I think the results are lopsided, but I think the games, there have been a lot of close games. I know last year the playoffs were a lot of one-goal games, and again this year, so there's 4-1 games, but they feel like they're much tighter than that.
For the past few years, the Blackhawks have been the gold standard in the Canucks' most hated category. But what about now? Have 2 playoff series in 3 years allowed the Sharks to gain some ground on Chicago?
We've had some pretty emotional games with them. I don't think it's hated. I think it's, you know, they're one of the top teams in the West, if not the top team. We're right there, too, so it's going to be a good match.
There's a few riders out there. I'm not going to rank them, but it's a good team. That's why it's a good matchup.
Will anybody ever overtake Chicago?
Not in my art.
Canucks fans take great pleasure in the fact their team has defeated the Maple Leafs 11 consecutive times. But if the Canucks fall in San Jose on Thursday, they'll be facing that same fate come November the 14th. Because as of right now, the Sharks have defeated the Canucks 9 straight times in games that matter. Dan Murphy, Sportsnet, Glendale, Arizona.